The world has been at war since the dawn of time, but that's what makes my work as a reporter so challenging. When you travel all over the world and you cover all sorts of conflicts, you never know what's going to happen to you. So for a job like this, we need devices that withstand extreme conditions. All of the photos and videos that we obtain must be protected without the risk of being lost. It is very important that the information arrives at its destination no matter what. Someone must tell one side of the world what happens in the other. I think our work is really necessary. We help to provide a voice to those who do not have it. When I work in a completely hostile environment, knowing that my documents are in a safe place gives me peace of mind, even if I find myself in places that are anything but. They say that life is a long-distance race. And for those of us who work in this field, this literally defines our experience. We constantly put ourselves at risk, but the end result is worth it. Information may be a business, but the truth is the important thing. I suppose that's why I continue traveling, looking for stories, saving memories.